I'm here today with Point Loma freshman Blake Hazelton and senior Connor McEwen. You guys had a nice 1-0 win out there against San Marcos. Blake, you had the lone goal of the game off a free kick from Tim Siegfried. Tell me what you saw out there and how you guys were able to get that goal that was the game winner.
I kind of just saw the ball sneak through and it was a little high. And I think those open the gate warm-ups have been helping me. And I got my foot way up there, barely hit the ball, and it kind of just coasted in. It took a little while to get it.
You take over for him right there, Connor.
That's good explanation.
Tell me about the defense. Blake been a big part of that defense. You guys got a shutout out there today, too.
It felt good. We had some sketchy moments, but he got us the goal. We got the shutout, and I think it was a success.
Shutouts count.
Well, great job on 2 wins in 3 days beating 2 CCA teams. Great job out there, guys.
Thank you.